Living according to the way God desires of us to.
All right.
It is important for you to understand that people like myself and my wife and Pastor Keith and First Lady Keith and Jay Red and many of us that are in the midst today, Minister Blue, we care enough about you to take time out to talk about real things. And the real deal is that there are a lot of folks who put on the front. And I don't care how good you look up here. What matters most is how you are when you get back to your home, and there's nobody there but you and God. Young lady, we love you, and we appreciate what you're doing, but one thing we want you to do is make sure that not just that you believe in others, but that you believe God. See, when we stand before people, we have to concentrate our own hearts, our own lives, so that we can minister to folks. But first of all, what we do have got to minister to us.